my fellow Greeks. My name is Fierce Guardian Tall, and today I am here gonna play some TNT mod pack style. Yeah, I'm sorry about my skin, it's kind of glitched out. So, like, I had no helmet and no clothes. Literally, I was like complete Steve. And, well, I found this skin up online, and it seemed like it would work. So I am actually that guy from the movie Martian. It's pretty awesome. So anyway, what I'm here to do is to blow up this entire map. Nothing's gonna be the same again. Oh yeah. And if you guys are wondering, Fierce Gladiator, why are you saying it? Why are you copying popular MMOs and other YouTubers? I am not copying. I just wanna do something like the Gladiator style. But I like to do blow up stuff. I also know how to do, speaking of which, I got something special. Tier 1 rocket, and do I still have it? Yes, my other mod packs are perfect. I can probably go to Mars right about now. But first, let's destroy this planet first, one planet at a time. Should we do it? Yes, we can. Oh. Okay. So anyway, we're gonna let's see if I can just wrong button. Yeah, perfect. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go press in TNT, and we got TNT regular TNT, we got TNT times 5, TNT times 20, TNT times 100, TNT times 500, meteor TNT. We're gonna save that for last. Compact TNT, house TNT, wooden TNT, and brick house TNT, and we're gonna get some flint and steel right here, and we're gonna get one at a time right here. But first of all, let me just get out of, yeah, let me first get out of spectator mode, and let's get to it. So the first thing we're gonna do is try out the regular TNT. Everyone knows it just does a very, very low, you know, TNT explosion like a regular creeper does. Just take a look. Yep, just like a not too much, not too little. It's just a normal size TNT, but this is TNT times 5, so it's like 5 TNT connects to 2-1. So let's get this on. Anytime. See how it's a little difference between that? So yeah, that's the TNT times 5, and this is the regular TNT, and so yeah, this is the time when we start getting into big stuff. TNT times 20. Let's see if we can take out this little part of the map. Let's put a little one right here. Boom. Okay. It's laggy. And bam! Half of that's all destroyed. That is perfect. Look at that. That was TNT times 20. So now, we're gonna try the TNT times 100. Oh, this is gonna be good. It's gonna lag my computer a little bit, but who cares? Let's get it on. This is for the Greeks. Our scientists are getting more and more technical with this. So let's get it on. And in a minute now, it's gonna explode. It's gonna lag a little bit. Up, oh, it's laggy. Boom! Look at that. Look at that big explosion. That map is never gonna be the same again. Yeah, that's what is gonna happen. Okay, let's find another map. Let's find another thing. So, yeah, let's find, sorry, sheep. That was TNT times 100. So let's do TNT times 500. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put two of them down. Let me just, come all the way down here. One, two. And you're saying, Fierce, why are you saying this? This is crazy. You're gonna crash your computer and ruin this recording. I'm not gonna ruin this recording, and it's gonna be awesome. So, see, I'm sorry, little sheep. It's you. It's not me. It's just you. You're all white and gray. And oh, is it gonna crash? No. Oh wow. Oh wait, there's one more. There's one more. I forgot. Is it gonna? Oh yeah, there it is again. Oh wow. Look at that. That is crazy. That is insane. That's one way to do some strip mining right there. That is crazy big. But yeah, let's try, look, oh wow, it goes all the way out here. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That's crazy. So anyway, let's get on to, that was TNT times 500. Now let's get into start getting some fanciness here. So let's try to find, is there like a village out here? Is there a little village? Village, where are you, village? I want to blow you up. Any minute now. Ah, there's a village. Actually, what is it? Oh, wow. This is interesting. Look at that, leave that. It's like, it looks like I'm on Mars. Hello, I'm the Martian from the movie Martian. Look at that. So, what this is right here, people, for people who don't know what this is actually a temple. This is awesome. So, do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna, boom, boom, boom. Yeah, so I can just get some light here. Okay, just break that up a bit. Nope, I don't want any TNT blowing this up. If it's bad stuff, I'll blow it all up. So, nope. Oh, wow, that's rare. 2 emeralds. Do you know what? I'll take the emeralds. Gold, I'll take gold, iron. Golden horse armor. That's perfect. So, I say it's bad, so whatever. Let's blow it up. I'm gonna do TNT. Compact style. Okay, this is gonna lag a lot, but let's get this on. Okay. Come on, come on. Go, go, go. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. Yes. Look at that. Oh, that was awesome. That is never gonna be the same again. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. That was awesome. So now let's get compact TNT just alone. So, bam, let's just get it on right there. Look at that, so much TNT. Fireworks! This is crazy, look at that. 2 massive holes, that was perfect. So, yeah, so that was the compact TNT. Now let's get into the houses. The wooden house, the regular other houses, blah blah blah. Let's get it on TNT. So we got the brick houses, we got the house, the regular house, and the wooden house. And I think that's it, yeah, for the houses. So let's get it on. Let's get it on right here. So what this is that imagine if it's like a time set night style, and it's all nighttime. And so you got the zombies and creepers and spiders after you, and you have this little TNT. Well, what this is right now is, let's do a brick house. What this is, it gives you a house. Not too shabby. I think this one, I forgot how to craft this, but I think it's more, I'll do my research later, but, so yeah, that was, you come up with the crafting table. And a furnace and a bed. So I think that was good. My computer's glitching out. So that was the brick house TNT. So let's try the regular basic house TNT. So let's put it on. Bam! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go to spectator mode. And boom! Regular cobblestone house. Cobblestone equals lifestyle. Just like from Sunday. So was there supposed to be a bed there? Nah, it's just a bed. There's no bed, but it's just a crafting table with some torches. Yeah, that's how it is. Oh wait, no, let me have that. Okay, so that was the regular cobblestone house, and this, and that's not that bad. I believe it's just gunpowder around cobblestone, I believe. Well, this one's just a regular wooden house, so let's just take a look. Boom, that was awesome. Why do I keep dropping this flinted steel? Oh my gosh. So what this is, it comes in with a bed, with some, with a crafting table, a furnace, and a regular bed. So let's just, you know what, just burn, burn, call the fire department, it's burning. Burn, let's just burn it all up. Okay, enough with clowning around about that, so let's get to, get it on. So that was TNT houses. Now, let's get into some nice, cool stuff. So you got the ocean TNT, you got the hailfire TNT, vaporized TNT, nuclear TNT, digging TNT. Actually, no, I'll keep that back. Ghost TNT, Multiply TNT, Cubic TNT. And so, yeah. So let's just get Flint and Steel right here. I know I keep losing it. I'll do the Fire TNT later. So what this is, the Snow TNT. For those people who like decorating their houses, let's just, you know, boom. And shebang! That's one way to decorate your house if you want to have a winter wonderland. Ooh, let's try this. Let's see if the snow can, or the water will turn into ice. Let's check that out. And no. So people that want to make like an ice castle, you can't make that. I'm sorry about that. You can't make it, but you can just at least just put some snow down. So that was the snow TNT. Now let's work on to the ocean TNT. Yeah, boy, that's awesome. Let's get it on. Wow, that was pretty awesome right there. You gotta admit, that was awesome. What this is just a regular big ocean TNT. If you want to just make a big moat and make a big, big castle around that moat, it's pretty awesome. So that was the ocean TNT. I'm going to skip this for now and do the vaporized TNT. What this is, it's a vaporized TNT. And what it does is to just, you know, vaporize the water. So it's like, it's awesome. So take a look. Oh, my brother. Okay, so what that does, it just disintegrates all the water. So for those who accidentally dropped a TNT, dropped the ocean TNT, and there's a way to undo that. So what this is here is the Hailfire TNT, which is really awesome. And so let's get this on. So we put that TNT there. I'm sorry, Creeper. It's you, not me. Look at the animations right there. Hello? Oh my gosh! My ears! Oh wow. That's interesting. That's awesome. Oh wow. Okay, so what this is, it just releases the nether to the overworld. This is awesome. So that's one way to make like a Hugh O'Brien mansion style. That's one way. Oh, and everything's gonna turn on fire. Let's just get rid of that. Yep. No more fire. No more fire. I said no more fire. Whatever. So that was the Hailfire TNT. You can probably see why. And that was the Vaporized TNT. Now, this is the Nuclear TNT. What it does, it's like, it does a whole bunch. Let me just... peaceful. Okay. So... oh, I guess you can't do that. Whatever. So what... what this is, it just does a nuclear explosion. It's really awesome. Check it out. That was awesome. So what this is, it drops down nuclear waste, which is pretty awesome. So this is one way to destroy everything. See, look how everything's dying. Look at that. It's lagging like crazy. That is so awesome. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to go to... game set mode slash G, game, I can't type G-A-M-E, game set, no, I'm sorry, people, game mode, phone, oh my gosh, you, stop calling, so what, oh, see, I would just have a heart of, half a heart on each, okay, so, one, okay, so what it does is to, I'm sorry, people, about the phone. Someone answer the phone. Oh my gosh, it's ruining my recording. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that was the nuclear TNT. I am sorry about that. Now, this one is an interesting... let me just... sorry about that. Let me... time... time set... day. There we go. Oh, look at that. There's a mineshaft right over there. That's pretty awesome right there. Look at that. Look at that. There's a big mineshaft. But we're not doing that. We're doing the ghost TNT. And I think I know why. Let's do it. Let's ghost TNT. Let's just put it right here. And let's flint and steel it. Ooh, interesting. Okay, I don't see anything. But let's just see. Does it do anything? Oh, wow. Yep, it does a nice ghost-style TNT. So if you want to do some mining and don't want to just dig down, so that's one way to do it. So that was the ghost TNT. Now is the multiply TNT, which is pretty awesome. So yeah. Let's do it here. Boom. That's awesome. Let's do it. So I'm just gonna creative mode. That's not really interesting. Oh, I see what it does. So it takes one block. So, for example, if you have one cobblestone, it doubles it. Oh, ooh, that can be interesting. Let me try something. So if I get diamond ore, I think you know what I'm gonna do here. If this was just diamond ore, let's just put it right here and multiply TNT. So let's try it out. Is my theory correct? My theory is correct. It is correct. It does work on diamonds. So you can, if you have the compact, the multiply TNT, you'll get double everything. So so I put down I'm not good at math, but it doubled it. So I had copper, diamonds, cobblestone, and blah blah blah. Yeah, so that was the multiply TNT. So let's do the cubic TNT. And everyone probably knows what the cubic TNT does. So let's find an open area. I think this is good enough. Boom. Yep, that's what it does. It just does a square hole. What is it, like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a 5 by 5 block. So that is the cubic TNT. So now, let's work on put in TNT right there. And so that was all of that. So we go into the mining stuff. That is awesome stuff. So, TNT and digging TNT. So that was all that. And now let's get into the mining TNT. So this is, I think this can be helpful in some ways, but can be deadly. So let's watch it. Boom. Okay, so what this does, it just digs the hole all the way down. So, is that a cave or? Nope. It does. It is a cave. Okay, so goes all the way down, I believe, to bedrock. No, it does not. But it gets down. It's perfect way to start doing stuff. So that was the digging TNT. Now it's the drilling TNT. I believe it does the same thing, but does like a 4x4 block span way. So let's get this on. So let's try it out. Yep, my theory was quite on it a bit, but it was on and off of it. So I said it was 4x4, but it was like completely off. So this is, if you're looking for strip mining stuff, see it goes, this one goes all the way down to bedrock. So that was the drilling TNT. So yeah, so that was one of many. So we'll just get down to TNT. So that was that. So let's do there's erupting TNT. No, sorry. Erupting TNT, chemical TNT, floating TNT, freeze TNT, timer TNT, reaction TNT, animal TNT, and floating iron TNT. So let's get this on and let's go for this island right over here. This big mountain. This is not going to be easy, but we're going to try it out. But let's do this. My computer can handle this. It's lagging a little bit. Let's, 1, 2, 3. Boom, 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 boom. Run. Yep, there it goes. It shoots it out of the air. That is perfect. Look at that. That was good. So let me just do it again, but without being in the way. So this is what it is. It just shoots TNT like crazy up in the air. It's pretty awesome. For those who like to troll, I think this is a good trolling TNT for you. There's also the chemical TNT. And what this is, it does a whole bunch of awesomeness. So let's get it on. Boom. That's awesome. So for those who like to make big holes in the ground, I don't know who does that, but for those who do it, this is the TNT for you. So this, for here, this is the floating island, floating TNT, I'm sorry. And boom. That is actually pretty awesome. That was actually very designable. Look at that. It does like a whole bunch of designs on it. That's pretty awesome. So that was one thing. There's the freeze TNT. Ooh, let's do it to a tree. Oh, that's gonna be awesome. So no, dang it. Wrong one. I think so. No, that's correct. So what this is a ice TNT, which just does like it goes to the ice biome. For those who do not know the ice biome, it's just you know, makes everything ice. So if there's one way to get rid of that and then just put a timer, let's just put a timer TNT on it. So what this is, it's just like a regular TNT, but it does this. Bomb, green. Green, green, yeah, green, 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 yellow, keeps going in. Look at the animation right there onto the TNT. Red is about to explode, and bam, it does a regular TNT. So that was a timer and freeze TNT. Now let's do the reaction TNT. This is gonna be awesome. So let's get it on. I kind of forgot what this does, but let's try it. So, oh wow. Oh wow, oh my gosh. It does like a circular motion of explosions. That's actually quite awesome. Ooh, was there a dungeon? Oh, there was a dungeon, but nah, that was just bad stuff. But anyway, let's just, that was the reaction TNT, now it's the animal TNT. I say this is the trolling TNT. For those who like to troll people, this is the TNT for you. So let's get it on. So yeah. And bang. So it does like mobs and all that type of stuff. So I think that was pretty awesome. So that was the animal TNT. So now this is the floating island TNT. So let's put it right here. And bam, floating flint and steel, floating to island TNT. What it does is to do this. Boom. For those who like to make a floating island, let's put it. Do you know what? Legitly, let's just do this. Make an island on top of an island. Who does that? Well, this is Fierce Gladiator's channel. I can do whatever I want. Boom, see, look at that. Look at that. Island on top of island. Who doesn't like that? That is awesome. That is pretty awesome. So that was the floating island TNT. So yeah, so that was TNT. So there's the firework TNT, gravity TNT, custom TNT, and there was probably sand TNT firework. So yeah, let's get it on. So let's do this. We haven't destroyed anything onto the snow TNT, on the snow biome. So let's put the little TNT firework here, and boom! That is awesome. Wow, that does a lot of. Look at that. This is like one of those types that if you want to take out a biome at a fast but easy way, that's a TNT for you. So there's the gravity TNT. I kind of don't remember. Oh, I do know what? Let's try, let's do sheep and pig. So what this does is grabs everything and throws it up in the air. So let's try it out. I'm sorry, piggies and sheeps. Let's try it out. Okay, so TNT. And I think it doesn't grab me, but let's try it out. Oh, yep, that was it. And Bang! Oh wow! Look at the kid! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Boom! Boom! Bang! Bang! Oh, it's like raining cows and pigs and horses. Oh wow! Okay, so now that was the gravity TNT. Now it's the custom TNT. I believe that this does. It just does a lot of weird stuff. But let's get it on. Okay, boom. Regular TNT, but I believe it just does a regular firework. So now, for the last and final one, this is called the sand firework. And bam. Oh yeah, look at all that sand just flying everywhere. This is one way to troll a person. So you know what? Let's just end it by just, doing a whole bunch of sand TNT. You know what? Let's just do this. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, boom, 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 boom. Look at that, look at that. Oh, sand for days. I got sand for days. Let's just do it. Look at that. More sand. Sand of the eyes. Look at that. Boom. The world will never be the same again. Yep, that is crazy. So, do you know what I'm gonna do? Let's just mark our territory, but not the weird way, but let's just do flag. Blue flag. So let's just put it. Boom. Thank you, that's me. It's supposed to be the Fierce Gladiator. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, please show me some love. Hit that like button down below. And yeah. So sit back, relax, grab a shield, sharpen your sword, and let's do this. See you people, goodbye!